Hello friends, welcome to my YouTube gaming channel Born to Play Games. So friends, in this particular video, I am going to show you how can you fix Call of Duty Vanguard unable to access online service DUHOKRILEA error. So without wasting any time, let's start the video. But before that, you have to like my video and subscribe my YouTube gaming channel Born to Play Games for the more informative videos. But before that, I want to tell you one thing. All the information and fixes related to this error I already mentioned in my official website, in which you will get exact solution that how to fix it properly. So don't forget to visit that. So you will get the link in description or in pin comment. So you have to visit it for better understanding that how to fix it. So let's start. So friends, there could be many reasons behind this error. First one is network issue of Wi-Fi router, and another one is server issue of game. So I am going to give you some procedure step by step by which you can fix it very quickly. So let's start. So first of all, what you have to do, you have to turn off your power off console. So no matter whatever console you are using, just press power button for console, and you have to wait at least 30 to 40 seconds, and after that plug it in and your error should be fixed. And if you are still facing this problem, then what you have to do, you have to connect your Ethernet cable with console directly with Wi-Fi. If your internet connection is not proper, then you can see such problem. So make sure that your internet connection is good. For better performance, you can connect your system directly with Ethernet cable. It will provide you optimum speed. If you are still facing this problem again, then what can you do? You can use regedit to clean up cache files. So you have to clean each and every cache file by which you can fix your problem. So first of all, what you have to do, you have to go on system search and type on it regedit, and here you will get the window, and you have to press Ctrl plus F by which you can search anything. So what do you have to do, you have to search Vanguard. Just press Ctrl plus F and search Vanguard, and after that you will get many files. You have to delete all of these. If it is still not working, then you have to reset your activation account. So just press on forget password or make a new account to fix it. And if you are still facing this problem again, then what can you do, you have to verify your game. So for verify, you can read my full article in which you will see exact procedure by which you can solve it. So friends, I hope this video worked for you. So friends, if you got help by this video, then please like, share and subscribe my YouTube gaming channel Born to Play Games, and don't forget to subscribe and don't forget to visit that link. Okay, bye bye. Link will be in description and pin comment also. Okay, bye bye.